Drivers going too fast in Pennsylvania work zones may soon face tickets, even if they're never pulled over. The State House advanced legislation allowing for cameras to record speeders in work zones and then send fines to violators through the mail. The practice is common in a handful of states, including Maryland. Supporters say it's needed to reduce the number of construction zone accidents and injuries to PennDOT workers. Governor Wolf says he supports the legislation.